我之所以揀咗大館嘅呢一個地方咧，係我覺得佢可以顯示到香港嘅兩種唔同嘅面貌。咁一個係好有香港特色嘅好高嘅樓宇啦，同埋一個古蹟嘅建築，我哋可以見得到。
I decided to choose this area because it reminded me a lot of buildings such as castles and monasteries that I've been to in Italy and Spain and France. They all have these inner courtyards that act as inner sanctums, really, for people to get away from the world. Nowadays, a lot of them are even used for things such as concerts. And so I hope maybe one of these days we'll be able to do something really special like that here as well.
這個地方呢,其實就有很多條橋的。我選這個 bridge呢,其實就是好像代表人和人之間的溝通。那作為一位音樂家, 音樂亦都係人同人之間好好嘅溝通嘅橋梁嚟嘅。喺每個人嘅人生裏面，會喺條橋上面相識、相遇到唔同嘅人，喺唔同嘅方向走入你嘅生命。